Okay, 10011 Woodland Village. Nice trees. Once again, no yard, but that's okay. Roof looks really, really well. Nice brick up front, kind of unique brickwork here. Roof is in good condition. Interesting brickwork. Siding looks to be in decent shape from here. Gutters are in really bad shape. Entryway. Wow, all right. This was 1985, this would be hot. But good news is it's in good shape and you can rent it that way. Carpet looks pretty new. Huge, huge living room. Just to give you an idea, I don't know. I'm back in the kitchen now, but huge, huge living room. Nice. Nice. This is kind of a dining area here. Really nice yard. Backs up to that monstrosity they're building out there. Nice deck. Nice view of 183 from here. And a lot of construction. Obviously, that's a pretty good sized commercial building there that they're building back there. So that's a negative. Newer fence. Back of the house looks pretty good, except the hole there. Some trim work there. Roof is in good shape. Kitchen, dated tile, newer appliances. Kind of a funny little room here, this kitchen is, but eat-in area. Old butcher block countertops, a fake butcher block countertops. Light is out. Bedroom here. Nice size bedroom. No signs of roof leaks. Carpet, once again, is all in great shape. This tile is in good shape. Bathroom tiles, pretty good. They've caulked the heck out of the corners, which is what you do when the tile gets old. Paint is all great in here. No paint on this place at all. Aha! Update AC unit. And I don't think that's a bird nest. That's just a big ball of yarn. Our bedroom, once again, carpet's brand new. Paint looks brand new. I can only imagine this house is priced at $134,900 because it backs up to that new commercial building and you've got that wonderful view of 183. But this is a nice house. It rent pretty well. I'd say it's 1544 square feet. And in the 320s, it'd be a pretty good bargain, even with the commercial space behind it.